little childhood message from his brother man who has what it takes. Whereas all your little fellows, your life's just starting up in the story. This is the Shadow Innocence.
successful lifestyles in troubling times. And here was one mother.
Who prayed, did a pop lifestyle, and she even dedicated her life to that which was closest unto her, her child. And Samuel grew up, always remembered mama's prayers. And as a result, Samuel was able to hear when God wanted to speak, and he declared, "Speak, Lord, your servants listen." And we read that in 1 Samuel chapter 3, verse 10. And we read also the last three verses of 1 Samuel 3, the Message Bible, that Samuel grew up, God was with him, and Samuel's prophetic record was flawless.
And glorifying the Father, who put him, the salt, the cross, the Savior, Son of God.